In my role at BlackRock, I'm responsible for the iShares Connect program. And the purpose of the program is to connect ETF investment strategists, so money managers who build all ETF models, with financial advisors. So we are really trying to create that connectivity, helping advisors do due diligence on managers that build ETF models, as well as do education and help the ETF strategists reach the financial advisors. So we're really working for both. And the concept is to grow the ecosystem, build the space. Number two is to really help the ETF strategist grow distribution. And then the third is to, grow iShares. And by doing all three of those, we're really, it's creating a win-win for the advisor, for the strategist, and for the firm. So we provide a ton of education, and it can be, education that you do on your own. We also do a lot of events if you want to go and learn more about ETFs and, specifically iShares ETFs. The other thing we do is we provide due diligence tools. We have a due diligence worksheet. We actually have tools that can help an advisor build an ETF model for their clients. We have tools that help them evaluate other managers who build ETF models. So there's almost a plethora of resources. It's really being able to connect with your, the salesperson that's in your region, or even, we have so many ways you can reach out to iShares. It's almost amazing. I think it's looking at the liquidity. It's looking at the structure of the ETF itself. What are the holdings? I mean, it's they're transparent. So the benefit of being able to do that, you can look at daily holdings. Are they holding the types of instruments that you want to invest in? It's also looking at the, at the track record. How long has the ETF been in existence? When was it seeded? I think how often it trades, back to the liquidity standpoint. And then where does it fit in your portfolio? What are you going to sell in your current portfolio to buy that ETF? And I think some advisors, scratch their head and they say, how would I use an ETF? I'm really used to using either individual stocks or I'm used to using mutual funds. And the great benefit of an ETF is it can be a placeholder for you. If you, want a sort of cash investment and you want to park it, there's plenty of ETFs that do that, short-term cash. There are also ways you can use ETFs to round out a portfolio. So some advisors will build the core themselves and use ETFs as satellite exposure. So you know that you want to own gold. You can buy IAU, the gold ticker. If you want to own a particular type of, you really believe in a certain country, you believe that, Japan is going to do really well going forward, you can buy the Japan ETF. So I think there's, looking at those three factors. One is, what is the size and liquidity of the ETF? What is the exposure that I need? And how is the instrument built? Does it provide any leverage? Should you really think about using leverage? How will you use it? And I think you can use, if you're an advisor, you can use your home office as a resource. You absolutely should be doing that. The home offices, at a large wirehouse have a slew of people who do the due diligence, and they'll do the research for you. So it's really being able to tap into those resources. I think the other thing that the home offices do at a wirehouse is they actually will build ETF models for you. So they usually have, some pre-built models that you can buy. At an independent firm, they sometimes have less of the research resources available because they are independent and it's an open marketplace. So I think that's when you actually look to someone like an iShares to help you with the due diligence process. We definitely have tools advisors can use on the web. They can reach out and speak to somebody on the phone. They can access some tools that allow we have some portfolio builder tools where we can actually do some scenario analysis for the advisors. So if you're at an independent firm, you can definitely do that. If you're an RIA, a truly sort of fee-based independent registered investment advisor, your custodian will have all of those resources, and we work with all of the custodians.